But let me point out something to you. Would Gary Hamlin have been free to discover God's purpose for his life? Would he have been free to live well if he was in so much debt that he could never walk away from his job? Would he be free to live well if he had lost his Christian witness because of infidelity in his marriage relationship? Would he have been free to live well if he didn't know how to set short-term goals so he'd accomplish his long-term goal of being a full-time missionary? What I'm saying to you is that to live well, to experience God's best in your life, there's some skills for living you have to learn. Nuggets of uncommon wisdom that are found in the book of Proverbs. And over these next 10 weeks, we're going to discover 10 of those success secrets so that you can truly live well. And let me remind you again, when you live well, when you appropriate God's wisdom for every part of your life, it is a win-win situation. You get the benefits, God gets the glory.